Thank you, Lieutenant Governor. Thank you. I don't remember getting many standing ovations when I came to the Florida Senate, but it's nice to be here with you all. I actually came here because I was told that Ludacris is going to be here. Is that later on in the day? I appreciate the fact that there are people engaged in assuring that children gain a year's worth of knowledge in a year's time, that we have high expectations for every child, and the fact that Ludacris is involved in supporting charter schools here in Georgia is something to be admired. And if he comes, tell him I appreciate the fact that he's using his talents to be able to assure that children rise up. Because if we don't get that right, it's hard to imagine how our country will continue to be the greatest country on the face of the earth.